Zweedians, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. And she's just paying her bills, getting things turned back on here, because I forgot to pay the bills. And then we need to brew 5 potions. Let's do this one, because that'll make 3. And it's not like we're gonna use this one, but bottle up all, and it's a normal. Chat with mom. Let's not right now. So those are the only 3 potions we can do right now. Let me write that down. We did perk, purging. There we go. Then we need to learn and perform all practical magical spells. We have learned all of it. We need to do... Let me write these down here. I don't want to miss any of them. Reparo. Scrubberoo. Delicioso. Floral. Transpor Latte. Copy Pasto. Herbio. Wardial and the Rite of Ascension. We might not be able to do the Rite of Ascension if our baby is magical, which should be. So which means we got to do it to somebody else. Okay. So let's see here. More magic spells. Scrubberoo. That's it. Wow. Okay. Well, we did Scrubberoo. She just puts her little wand in the air and poof! Oops. Sorry, guys. There we go. Spells. Always transport latte. Transport latte to the magical realm.
Nazorpum frappi.
Okay. So that's what that one looks like. So we did transport latte. Hi everybody. Bye everybody. Y'all are gonna take off. Okay. My potion ingredients. Angelfish. Lemon. I'm just gonna buy almost all of them because I don't know what I need, but we need something. I didn't write it down before we left, so yeah. Hey, it is what it is. Emerald, ruby, turquoise. Orb of the Dragon. Oh, the Snubnosed Leaf Bat. I've never had the Glowfog or the Dragon. Let's get those. Okay. Alright, that's all I wanted to do here. We can go home now. On her little mop. At least she's a good little bubble mopper as she can fly now without dying and falling off half the time. She's doing well. Very, very well. Okay, guys. I have seen that you guys really do like this challenge, and I'm really happy that you guys do. Oh, mom's here. Tell mommy you had your first kiss, and talk about your boy.
Ah, Lenoy Suna.
You miss her. Well, I guess hug her. And then she takes off. Alright. Can we do any more potions? Woohoo! Good fortune. And transcending charmer. Yes, we're gonna get that one done. Alright, good fortune. The camera quit jumping. I'm trying to get a good angle of her for you guys. Excellent quality. Alright. You go, Stelina. And then we're going to brew Transcendent Charmer. But like I was saying, I have noticed you guys really liking this challenge, and I'm really happy that you are, because I'm having a lot of fun on this challenge. Normal quality, we will take it. Don't go out to the plants, we got a spell. Alright. So we did Transcendent Charmer. And what was the other one? Huh. Good fortune. Alright, so for potions, we are good. Let's see here. Magic. Will Repario that? Magic. Spells. We can copy-paste it? That's happening. I want another money tree. Get down here, girl. Alright. Where'd he go? Well, we better put the fish in the fridge, or they'll go bad. That's beeswax. Well, it didn't go in her inventory. So, we copy-pasted it, but we didn't get nothing. Magic spells. Well. Sell the money for... Harvest all of these. Maybe because this doesn't need anything. And then we gotta come over to our bees. They're irritated. So let's bond with them real quick. Nope, that was a bad idea. No, they're calm. Collect beeswax, collect honey. Okay. Butterfly, fairy, dragon. And little frog. Okay. Alright, so we did copy paste though, and it did nothing. We need to do Herbio, but yeah. Let's see. More magic. Zip zap it. What do we do? Did we break it? No, we didn't do anything. Okay. Here. Oh, I didn't pause it. She's just doing whatever. Let's copy paste this. That worked! Okay. That was sweet. No more cooking. Well, she needs to do her master chef, so she needs to cook. What's delicioso? Wouldn't that be pertaining to food, guys? Delicioso. Create a tasty meal out of thin air. Okay, let's do that. More magic spells. Can't do delicioso. Well, how do you do delicioso? More magic. You can only zip zap it. It really needs to tell you how to do this stuff. Maybe she has to be hungry. Herbio, turn a fully grown plant into even grown plant and even the most foul soil of soils. Magic spells. Yeah, I can't. Maybe we need to plant something. Let's just plant something that I have a lot of that I don't care about. Lemons. Have a lot of lemon. Okay. Here. Plant. Go here. Magic spells. Floral. Let's get that one done.
Weebius sorpum frock. Me. Penorphabe.
Okay. Magic spells. Okay, well, we did floral. But can't do Herbio. Okay, well, maybe we need to give it a minute. She's overcharged anyways. Earn silver at a dinner party. Well, let's have a dinner party. More magic. Spells. Practice magic, no. Familiars. Summon your familiar. Well, I got her charge down. Take shower. Well, she's happy again. Oops. So, when they're overcharged, don't do any magic. Including the little things. They will just like go crazy. Okay. I didn't think that would cause that, but alright. Alrighty. Let's do a dinner party at 8 o'clock in the morning. Why not? Plan a social event. Oh, I got all this extra stuff at... Oh, it's gonna be a minute to find the dinner party. Oops. Pregnancy announcement. Dinner party. Dinner party. Yes. There we go. Let's not make it too many. We don't need a caterer because we got plenty of food. We'll have it at the house. Socialize with guests. Thanks for coming. Thank for coming. Thank for coming. Oh, call guests to a meal. Okay. More. Open. Let's do this fancy Caesar salad. Call to meal. Oh, that's it. This is earned silver. I got gold. I bet you we gotta do this over again. Alice, are you okay over there? Aragaba Yamfo. Niara Enizu. Come clean these up. Dude, you're disgusting. Take a class together in an hour? No. But I do want to end this. Alright. And then you can put that away. Oh, she has to do the culinary career? Create 3 types of excellent food. Oh, she's got to reach level 8 of the culinary career. So she's going to have a job. Is that acceptable? I mean, it's got to be because she has to do her aspiration, the master chef. Okay, we'll get her in the culinary career. Good company. Host masterpiece. To invite, to entertain, to charm, and regale. The host who has exceeded at this may take pride in a job well done. Oh, good company. Sims appreciate being around someone they adore. A cozy fire from the fireplace. Okay. No, still can't. Irritated. Let's go bond with them. Well, that doesn't help. Home Wordial. More magic spells. Hey. the papers sitting here, and they all just kind of went boom and fell. And now I don't know where I'm at. Okay, well, I'll have to fix those in a minute. Oh, well. Okay, well, let's get her in the culinary career. Find a job, girl. Culinary. No. Alright, reach level 2 mixology. We don't have one. So get rid of these. Keep that. Get rid of this. Oh goodness gracious. There's a lot of things in here. Money fruit. Maybe that's where it went. Okay, well, we found it. I'll clean this up off screen because, yeah, that's a lot. That's really a lot. Well, we got plenty of money fruit now. We should never have to worry about money or work again, but we came in here for a bar. So let's go get us a bar. There we go. And I'll just move the grill this way so I know it's workable. Alright, reach level 2 of mixology. Practice making drinks. She started at level 3. Wonder why, because she don't have any college or nothing. Well, she's already there. I'm gonna let her go up. She's feeling fast. Hey sis, I'm really bored. Do you want to come over a bit and hang out? We're not sisters. Thank you. I don't want to use magic potion yet. So I want her hunger to go down. So I can put out. And then create 3 types of excellent food. Okay. So cook. Mac and cheese. Congrats on landing that sweet job. Well, thank you, Dario. art. It's excellent. Cook mac and cheese single serving again. It's excellent. Okay, one more. Cook mac and cheese. Excuse me, guys. Voice is going out there. And it's excellent. Alright, are you hungry? You're getting hungry. More magic spells. Yeah. Delicioso doesn't come up. Maybe you have to be more hungry. Go sleep. No, don't eat. Gosh dang it, stop it. Water shutoff day is now ended. Thank you for your consideration. You're welcome. All right, now, no, how do you use Delicioso? If anyone knows how to use Delicioso, put it down in the comments for me, because we need to do that spell, and I can't figure it out for the life of me. I can only zip zap it. Okay, well, I'm not gonna continue to do this. I'm gonna drink my plentiful needs. Alright. So, we have done our 5 potions. We've worked on some of our spells. Let's see if we can do Herbio yet. No. No. Okay, well. Dang it. Just copy paste though, which we don't need anymore. Clean up. Ugh. So annoying. Alright. I am going. Yeah, she needs this one right here to finish it off. Create a tasty meal out of thin air. Create a fully grown plant even in the most foul of soils. Okay. Primordial, return to the magic realm. Okay, well, yeah, whatever. So, leave me a message down below in the comments of how to use Primordial. That's not coming up for us. Because obviously, we use the transport latte to get there. And not the Primordial, but it's not coming up. We gotta wait for something to break for Riperio. We did Scrubberoo. Leave me a message on how to use Delicioso and Herbio as well. So Delicioso, Herbio, and Primordial. Because those are on my nerves and we need to get them done, but She's got a job now, and we've got to get up in our levels and all sorts of good stuff. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of The Magical Witch's Legacy. Don't forget to leave me those comments down below and help me out, y'all. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!